What's up, everyone? My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to Sonic Adventure. In the last video, we finished the main story, and so now we do E-102Y's story.
Preparation complete.
Excellent. All systems, full power. Look at me. I'm your brilliant creator, Dr. Robotnik. You're the second of my E-100 model machines. E-102, codename Gamma.
Gamma.
That's right. You will now obey only me. The shooting range is through this door. Your big brother, E-101 Beta, is there practicing.
Alright, so we get to play as a...
Enter, Gamma! You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine.
Okay, from my understanding, this is a time attack... action state.
Destroy the Sonic target. Destroy the targets, and you'll get extra time.
Mode change.
Destroy the Sonic target. Destroy the targets, and you'll get extra time.
Mission complete.
Alright, that was easy.
Good job, Gamma. I didn't think you had what it takes. Okay then, Gamma. Here's your test. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say. The Almighty Egg Carrier is a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta! I'd like you to meet your older brother, E-101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, but I owe you at least a fair chance.
Really? Just like that?
Mission complete.
Hey.
Ho-ho-ho! You surprised me, Gamma! I had a funny feeling there was more to you than meets the eye. I hereby grant Gamma permission to serve on board the Egg Carrier. What? So you want to come along with us, eh? Okay, okay. We could always use a spare set of parts, I guess. You have special permission. Aha! Testing 1, 2, 3. You, the elite Egg Carrier crew, are here today to hear a very special announcement. Behold! It's a tailed frog! Very unique. This frog is absolutely vital to my plans. I command you to locate this frog immediately! You hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it. Just bring it to me! We haven't got time to waste, so come to attention!
Long-tailed frog was seen heading toward the beach.
Frog capture complete.
All right.
Must determine location. Accessing data. No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem. Thank you.
That is annoying.
I'm sorry. I see you must not be one of them, huh? Did you notice the presence guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue seeing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw him. Now my father is trying to take their sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all. My true hope is that someday we'll understand each other.
This frog's the one we want. No, here's the real one.
My frog is the right one.
All right.
Ah, dummies, 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 dummies! None of you got the right one. We must find the frog with Chaos's tail. That same frog has also swallowed a Chaos Emerald! Huh? Ah! There it is! Right there! I'm proud of you, Gamma! I knew you'd be of use to me! All you worthless hunks of junk, be gone! You will get a new assignment. This one's easy. Go to the room through that last door. Once there, you'll find a girl and a bird. Just get me that bird. Now, go!
All right.
Is this the one?
They're all disassembled.
Beta. This is the wrong room. Give me the bird.
No way!
Resistance is futile. Give me the bird.
I said no!
Why not?
None of your business, why not? I want to know why you want it.
Data unavailable.
You don't even know? I bet you'd be mean to him, you bully! Why not help us out instead? Don't you know how bad I feel?
You know, as I look back, as I look at these,
Does not compute. Why try to save that which is useless to you?
The models, they look kind
of... Does not compute.
I feel sorry for you. Eggman failed to give you feelings.
It's like, when you see the behind the scenes
Wait a minute,
movie,
Birdie!
Like, you see the four, there's like four iterations. There's the hand-drawn, and then there's the computer CGI section. And then there's the near-complete section, but it's still getting a little polishing.
Get going!
And then the final version, the second one is just like one of those. Like when they stand still, they're not...
Why are you letting us go?
Moving.
It is dangerous here. Hurry, we'll be arriving at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
So, you're not like those other robots, huh? You truly are a good person inside, aren't you? I guess we can be friends then. Take care, okay?
Garden still. I'm guessing that door is the end. There it is.
Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
All right.
I see you've got the jet booster. Report to the rear of the ship.
How can I serve you, Dr. Robotnik?
Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma! Amy?
Hey, Mr. Robot. I know you're not an evil sword. Wait, remember me?
Amy! Oh, I really don't get this.
Look! The aid carrier's losing altitude!
We've got to split! Take Amy and go!
What will you do?
I'll nail that Eggman! He must be stopped at all costs!
Thanks again for saving me as usual, Sonic! And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here! Why not leave Eggman and come with us?
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met. Even Birdie wants the best for you. You must ditch that awful Eggman.
Amy, come on!
Dr. Robotnik, enemy, master registration, deleted, E-series, friends, must save.
If you have the Stone of Wind, gusts of strong winds are known to blow in the caves.
To another windy valley.
Mission failed.
I got a little too.
You are looking for is up ahead.
E-103 Delta, rescue complete.
That monkey guard wasn't there.
Change. Change item. E-104 Epsilon. Rescue complete.
Another one defeated. Only leaves one left.
E-103 Delta. E-104 Epsilon. Rescue mission accomplished. E-105 Zeta. E-101 Beta. Location unknown. Perhaps aboard the egg carrier. Mode change.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Go to the egg carrier crash site. You might find something.
Mode change.
Very funny way to walk up a ladder, if I might add.
Okay.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon. E-Series data, beginning search. Accessing data. Hot shelter, E-Series location confirmed. Unlocking hot shelter sector now.
Your friends are in the hot shelter. Hurry up and rescue them.
Mission failed.
Dang it.
Mission failed.
Dang it!
Obtained item.
high-speed cargo station is ahead.
Activity ceased. Activity ceased. Activity ceased.
Really? Alright, that's the first time I got a game over.
Failed. Mission failed.
Dang, got it.
Seconds to spare.
E-105 Zeta. Rescue complete. E-105 Zeta rescue complete. Units remaining. Gamma. Beta.
Game over for you.
Mission complete. Thank you.
E-102 story. However, this is not the end of Sonic Adventure, because there's actually one more story I have to do. But that'll be for a later time, because I got something working on something. So as soon as it's done, we'll play the Sonic the Last Story. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. My name is Cody Campbell. I'll see you next time.